Good evening, everybody. Welcome to ShoeMaker Streams LotRO on the LotRO. Popping over to Brandywine. I've been playing on Landerval most of the day. Some exciting stuff coming up. Level 29 currently on Brandywine. Let's pop into game.
What can I do for you?
I haven't played this character in week and a half, 2 weeks now. Busy with other stuff.
Weathertop, once a watchtower of the Dunedain, now a refuge for orcs. Candaith the Ranger strives to break their foothold in the Weather Hills.
Well, you know how the audio levels are. I haven't really streamed much in a while, so a little bit off.
What do you need?
How is everybody this evening? Let me see what I can do about that. Plug my headset in, let's see if that helps it any. I might have to switch to the other headset. I'm not a big reading the dialogue type person. More about the gameplay, getting through from one quest and objective to the next. If that doesn't fix the feedback beeping noise, let me know and I'll switch over to the other microphone.
Hello. my school.
Hey, FH Drunky. How are you this evening? Yeah, it's 9:16 p.m. here, so I guess it's technically night. Yeah, this is the official show for dedicated to just LotRO. There's over a dozen different streamers that stream different playstyles and whatnot on this channel, including official developers, the community manager, Quarterman. Be sure to follow the streamers and the stream itself. Today's streamers were apparently the bot's not working anymore. Gussie Moose, Evil Twin, myself, and Cordovan was on earlier today. Ah, okay.
Might be a little bit staticky, but that should be better. Let me know how the audio level is. I'm switching to the camera microphone.
What do you need?
Probably going to add a lot of background noise.
How can I be of service?
Looks like I need to head to the Forsaken Inn. Orlin, yeah? Have you checked out the official, unofficial LotRO Discord server yet? Over 400 active members there. Currently there's 125 online. I see it ranging between about 90 and 140 online at any one time. So there's always tons of people there. Yep, the invite link is discord.me/LotRO Discord. So use that key there in IRC that I got set up. I set up a shortcut for that over in IRC. You probably have to update it. So anything it asks, just say yes. Yep, make sure that you declare which servers that you play on, and if you fit into any of the other roles, such as token lore or crafter or builder or whatever have you. And I will be sure to update your roles. Thank you.
I'm sorry, did you need something? Can't you leave me to my misery? I don't know if you can help me.
I'm sure it will do no good, but may I speak with you? I'm sure it will do no good, but may I speak with you?
Unable to type. So what you'll need to do is click on the left side, click on the Shire, because you're probably in the welcome channel. If you look at the very, if you read all the way through to the bottom, you'll see, thanks for taking a moment to look over this info, and I'll come join the main population over in the Shire. And you can should be able to click on that, and it'll take you to the Shire as well. Yeah. And you should be able to type there. Welcome channel is locked for typing. It's just an information board for what roles and rooms are available. Here. Junk. 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 Pocket. Supple polished mandible. Two of those. Looks like I need to add some stuff to my hotbar here. There are currently 10 people online in the LotRO stream channel. Let's see here. I don't know that I got that set up right now either. Looks like Dara's taking care of you over there. Do we have EU streamers? Yep, I believe that we do actually have a couple EU streamers. Andrew Allstars. I think Elda is over in Germany now. Stein. Stein Plays is European. Who else? I believe David might be. I'd say about half of us are. If I was just to throw a number out there. I don't know if I've done the Pengal quest yet. Actually, in comparison to most of the other streamers on the channel, I'm probably one of the newest players. I've been playing, I don't know, 6 to 9 months now. I've got about 8 characters spread across 4 servers. I originally tried the game, I want to say 6 years ago, and I actually didn't like it all that much the first time. It seemed very cookie cutter. It was hard to make progress. And it just didn't seem like a lot of fun at the time. I don't remember which class I played. I want to say it was some kind of human, because I started in Archet. What did I play? I don't remember. And I made it to about level 12 and just wasn't enjoying it, so I uninstalled it from my system, and about, I don't know, a year or so ago, I made some new friends while I was streaming DDO, and one of them happened to be a big fan of LotRO, so I promised that I would give it another try, and I started a Hobbit Minstrel, ShoeMaker on Landerval. And it stuck that time, and it was much different. Now, it wasn't a Runekeeper, and I don't think it was a minstrel either. I want to say it was a lore master, maybe. Oh, where's the other barrels over here? Thank you. So what am I going to do? I got to talk to Radagast the Brown and Oskaruth. Defeat Luz. Where is Luz at? It's not showing up. I must be in the wrong channel. What channel am I supposed to be in? Hello? Live stream audio settings. Voice. Oh, I have it set up for push to talk with Control G. Okay. That's why it's not showing up. So I have to go Control G in order to push to talk. So it's not that channel. Is it that channel? There it is. Let me change my Discord icon. Okay. So apparently I have that set up for my private server. Hey, thanks for the follow. Forsaken Inn, Oskaruth. I don't know what Halibrad is. Oskaruth, I think. That's an explorer deed. Yeah, I haven't done it much PvP monster play. I don't know, just not really my style. Never been a big PvP type player. I'm more of a, I'm more into questing. I really don't like grinding out slayers to level up, and I don't like PvP. I like storylines, I like quests, and playing the game through that way. Do I have Destiny points? That's 6,400 perk points, right?
Can't you leave me to my misery?
Shoes, shields worth 179. Yeah, I don't ever use them because they always require.
Can't you leave me to my misery?
They require LotRO points to use them, so they just sit there. Fortunately, they don't consume any space, so it's fine. Blue bar is empty.
I'm sure it will do no good, but may I speak with you? Would you need something today?
Green onion. Scroll cases. Scroll cases. Ah. Excuse me on the sneeze. Sapphire Ring of Determination. Nothing I need to keep. Yeah, unfortunately I'm not VIP yet. I was gonna sign up for VIP a couple days ago, but it's on hold pending. Pending the Steam thing being fixed. Clicking on become VIP. 1 month and doesn't give me the Steam option. Apparently I didn't load the client through Steam this time, but yeah, it's waiting on Steam.
What can I do for you?
Oskaruth, please. Two, right? Correct. I am level 29. 20.33% on my way to level 30. like I've already capped out Menabri. I probably have skill points to use. Points available, 11. Yep, I got some skill points to use. My highest is 51 over on Landerball. I don't ever use the Eagle, so I'm not going to bother getting it. Reduce my skill inductions is a good thing. Yep. Alright, so I get a couple race traits here. More restoration from fellowship removers, 20 fate. Shadows. I don't use bows. I don't care about shadows as a lore master. Guess I'll go fate and it's actually the only one. I guess I can throw shadows in there to have something. I have two slots here. Determination is for morale. This one is discipline. Empathy. What's this one? Fortitude. Morale regen. I like it. Trait tree 2. 11 points to spend as well. Master of Fire. Skill inductions. Fire stuff. Tactical damage. Fire stuff. Read the class wiki is also very helpful. Yeah. Wiki is a nice resource. Although it is hard to edit. Mostly because they don't like people to edit. So.
What do you need?
Promise update with more polyphons. You're gonna go with the new look. I'm gonna kind of hold off. I want to see how people look old compared to new. I might just keep the old look.
Why come you here?
Fate over might. I like it.
Will you help me?
That's why I've come here. Don't ask me silly questions. None of them I can use, so 251, 268. Which one's worth the most when I sell them? That one. Organize. Good, good. You do have a choice. You'll get to choose if you like the old look or the new look. At least that's my understanding. Obviously, it's possible that something came up that it's no longer possible to support the old look once the new look's here, but they said that that's what they were hoping to do. I want to see what the difference is between the two. Ooh, that goes up there. Did I buy the quest packs? The only thing that I've purchased so far in relation to that has been the quad pack. I hate it when that happens. Oh, and I did buy the Steely Dawn pack as well, which gave me, Evendim. Oh, I've had the sneezies all night. Been sneezing my brains out. Fortunately, I'm able to mute my microphone before you guys get too much of my sneezes. I may have also purchased a couple extra quest packs. I'm in the process of purchasing them slowly. Planning on going VIP for 1 month to get the bonus from that. Although I might want to create a few more characters first on different servers. So I don't plan on maintaining the VIP at this time. I may later, but for now, I'm just not in the budget. Wasn't for the fact that I won $20 on Steam, I wouldn't be able to afford 1 month of VIP. I suppose I could check out other streams and see if I can get another $20 and get a 3 month shot, but meh. What do you mean? Buff bar specific guide. There's the plugin compendium that you can use to download it, and then there's really no configuration of buff bars. You just move it to where you want it and let it go. Oh. Huh. Didn't know I was a prospector. Thank you. There's all kinds of other things on the Discord as well. There's places to find a kinship, to talk to other people from your server, to learn about the lore, to get help with plugins. There's a music channel, trades channel, kinship channels if you're looking for a kinship. There's a channel for all kinds of discussion of things that are on BullRoarer. There's going to be a troubleshooting channel that I just haven't finished setting up yet. We also do contests in Discord. We have a bot in there called Me6, and as you contribute to the channel and chat and talk, you earn points in there. And I usually do race contests, so the first person to reach a certain level in the Discord in Me6 bot is gets a prize. The first prize was a 500 LotRO point code. The next point prize, I believe, is a Steely Dawn starter pack. And then I'll probably do another prize for 500 LotRO point code, and then I'd probably give away a quad pack. So I got some more prizes lined up. We do discourage people just spamming the channel to win the prizes. People that do that will end up getting their score reset, so they won't actually gain anything out of it. But if you're in there and you're actually talking about Lord of the Rings, doesn't even have to be Lord of the Rings Online, if you're just talking about Lord of the Rings, or even chatting in the off-topic channel about anything, really, you can level up fairly quickly and win prizes. It's a really cool thing. Get that bunch of raspberries. I'm gonna go get this gold deposit instead. It's acting weird. Which reminds me, I need to update the 35 race tonight. The race for 35, level 35. The first race was to 20. I'll probably do another race for 20. For the 500 LotRO points, and then I'll do a race for 50. Then we'll go from there and see what we got. Why does it do that? That's weird. Bunch of raspberries is just in a spot where I cannot get it, no matter what I do. It's bugged. Give me 100 raspberry bushes. Oh, yeah, right. Everybody looking forward to the next update on Monday, I believe they said that was going to be 19.3 or 19.4, something like that.
What can I do for you?
What can I do for you? Alrighty. Repair, all, sell. What's these gauntlets? The ones that I upgraded from. Sell, drop down. Jeweler, gemstones, polished ruby, requires jeweler tools. Requires a workbench, prospector. Let's see if I can pop 360 on expert so I can go do that quest attached to that. I want to cap this one and cap that one and go run the quest so that I can go past there. Even though it requires me to get to Rivendell, it's going to be a challenge. Well, maybe not at level 29. Either way, I'll be working on the leveling up in the process.
What, MJ? What?
Hey, I am on Shoe Blaster.
Are you hungry? Are you hungry, MJ? What's your busy right now. Yeah.
There we go. Let's move this one up. So, 16 away, so I need 2 more gold ingots. Ooh, refining. Well, let me make that. And then I'll be 10 away. Let's go talk to Radagast.
You have returned, I see. This reeks of death.
Reeks of death. Whites, goblins, Hana the Young. Norborg Lakes.
You startled me.
I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to startle you.
I don't know how I can help.
Let me sell that junk you just gave me. That's how you can help. Alright, let's see here. Whites and Haragmar.
Thank you.
Woo! Thank you for the follow, corn dog.
Yes, OJ. Thank you for you.
Let's see here. Do I have my... turn that on too. My other alert box for people when they follow my personal channel. I do plan on doing some streams and some giveaways in the next couple months on my personal channel. Sneezing. Yeah, I picked up 25% towards level 19 tonight. That's good. Moving right along towards 30. Thinking that I'd like to hit level 30 tonight. So I'm gonna keep right on trucking along on this. Good evening, Kruger. Or morning, whatever the case may be. Almost time to sleep already, huh?
There is a certain unpleasant feeling.
Hey, Nico Fangor, thanks for the follow on the LotRO stream channel.
They approach the panda.
And Water Cooler Guy Gaming. Thank you for the follow as well. Not too bad. Go 15 of 15. I think I'm gonna make a run for Rivendell, killing stuff as I go, as long as I can. Give me a new pet over here, since he can't seem to keep up. Really gotta do something about this headset issue.
Could I speak with you a moment?
Might I take a moment of your time? Would you do something for me? Stay a moment.
Actually, no, it's not Rivendell I need to get to. It's Estolin, so I need to go back to Bree and up through the North Downs. Trestle Bridge. What is my favorite class? So far it's been Lore Master. I like being able to push a button and have my pet just go out and kill stuff. Doesn't require a lot of effort on my part. Toss a heal every once in a while. Set it on active in the middle of a spawn location, and I can run off and go do dishes for 10 minutes and come back and have a few items collected. A little bit less than a year, I suppose. Still waiting to be able to go VIP. I already have the money in my Steam wallet, I just can't access it from the game at the moment. While they work on correcting that bug, there's a thread on the forums if you're interested in the details. that gold deposit. Mining on a horse.
Greetings.
Back to the Forsaken Inn. Nope. The highest character I have is actually on Landerval. It's a level 51 lore master. I have characters on 4 different servers so far. Mostly lore masters, captains, champions, burglars, and what else did I try? Minstrels? I don't know if I said that or not. Lore master, minstrel, champion, captain, and burglar. Those are the 5 that I've tried. My level 51's in Moria right now. Just picked up the first couple legendary items. I'm still looking for slotted items. I have all kinds of essences, but nothing to use them in. So I'm looking forward to that. Coffee cup's empty. Let's have some ginger ale.
Greetings.
Take me to Brie. Yeah, I've had a lot of offers for people to give me stuff. I kind of like to earn it as I go. It's a learning experience my first time through. But at some point, I might be interested. Thank you.
somewhere, Father.
Yeah, I'd be more interested in materials and getting through areas. I don't mind grouping with people, but when I do, I prefer it to be an at-level group instead of a power-level group. It's just more fun to go through it at-level and learn the content first time, take my time flower-sniffing, reading the dialogues, all that kind of stuff. Although I don't really read the dialogues too much, I do like to spend enough time to get the gist of it. Occasionally, I'll read one in a little bit more detail. Oh, I'm not on Landerball right now. I should update that. Actually, I'm Brandywine. Apparently, there's some kind of concert going on.
Hi.
There tends to be a lot of concerts going on the server from time to time. Oh, no. Actually, I'm surprised it's on Brandywine. Usually it's on Landerball. Forget which server I'm on. I am on ShoeMaker, though. Knob-a-dob. Whee! Have I been to Trestle Bridge yet?
How can I be of service?
Okay, let me head up Trestle Bridge. While I'm doing that, let me turn up my fans. I really don't like my CPU temperature getting above 60, and it's at 63 right now. Alrighty.
How can
I take care of that cold? So I have been to Estolin. Let me make it my home location. Yeah, I do have some sniffles. Or notice that it can. Ooh, back down to 61. Right on the edges there. Let me see if I can find something to help with my cold, my sniffles. Maybe a little bit of generic vapor rub substitute will help. Good stuff. Good stuff.
There is a certain unpleasant feeling lingering about. Something on the air is strange tonight.
Alrighty. Almost there. Thank you. quiet group tonight. For some reason, it never seems to take the first time I bind. I have to bind twice before I'm satisfied that it took. Turn down some of this fan noise here. That should unlock the quest. Oh, maybe I've already done the quest. Well, at least I unlocked Artesian. Well then, excellent. Let me head over to the workbench real quick. Switch tools. There's going to be a quest for that one. Hit this here.
Greetings.
Alright, so I got jeweler, jeweler, jeweler. Jeweler. Shard. Armor. Let's load those down there. Yeah, jeweler and so I'm a tinkerer. Now I don't know which metals go with which. Barrow, iron ingots, I have no idea. Historian. 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 Historian, make some room in my inventory real quick. Jeweler. Explorer. Cook, cook, cook. Oh, I have mushrooms. Cook, 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 cook. Jeweler, prospector, explorer, silver ore prospector, weaponsmith, historian. I believe Taylor is in armor. Jeweler, metalsmith, armor, loot boxes. Okay, so I got another key here. I've got men level 10, men level 20. Let's open that one. Throw my key in there. Throw my hobnanigans in there. Let's use up these veteran strength thingy majiggies. Woodworker. I don't remember. Throw in 7. Metalsmith, historian. Or weaponsmith, metalsmith. Woodworker. Weaponsmith. Taylor, historian, armor, historian, armor, explorer. There we go. Shrink all that down. Browse the shop.
How can I be of service?
Sell all of that. There we go. Now we have some inventory slots. And I have enough to pick up my last 5 there, 15 there. That's good. Alright. Onward and upward. I think I still want to make a run for Rivendell before I call it a night. What do you guys think? Think you want to see me try to make it to Rivendell as a level 29 lore master?
Greetings.
Looks like I'm heading to Trestle Bridge. Oh, I gotta remember how I got the Return to Rivendell feat, where I can always return to Rivendell. And it doesn't take up my return home vine location. I'm guessing it was some kind of favor for Rivendell. Elves of Rivendell, maybe. So let me see if I can look up Elves of Rivendell. Favor. Reputation barter items. Elvish relic is the big one for 700s. Drop by Blue Craig Goblin. Concours, Goblin Towns. So, farming location, Goblin Town. Helgrod. In the Misty Mountains. And the ruins of Nan Torneth. So Misty Mountains, Trollshaws. Trollshaws would be the earliest I could get to them. And Nan Torneth. Okay. So on the way to Rivendell, to the north of the camp there. Up in that area. Okay. So it looks like I want to head to... Hey, Rickster Max, thanks for the follow. I want to head to Nan Torneth, which is just north of the Thornad. I should be able to get there. Alright, let's see here. Stable Master.
What can I do for you?
Take me to Westbury. Oh, I haven't been to Needlehole yet? Been to Comb. All kinds of Amarath, Middle Linden, Westcar. Haven't been up through even Dim at all. Haven't been through the Troll Shaws at all. Looks like I got a lot to do. Got 20 out of 169. Got pretty much everything from here up done on my other character. A lot to do here as far as Sable Masters go. Banner Orient. Available in the LotRO store. Epic Volume 4, Book 3. Skirmisher of Middle Earth. Fall Festival. Chicken Chip. Hobnigan stuff. The Long Road of Hobbits in Endoweth. Counterfeit, treasure hunt, large caches. Coin flip, medium hunt caches. Seasonal festival quests. Lots of dances. Deed champion in the halls of night. Drink from a boot, hobnanigans. Oh my. Acquired by obtaining a cold fish during the spring festival. Fire breather. Hidden deed fire breather. I know what that is now. So I'll never be able to get any of those. Because 2013, 14, and 15 are gone. Well, that's silly. Thank you. Kind of hungry. Problem is, daughter keeps eating it all. Well, I wonder if I have a bag of chips.
Hungry, you know. Forget it's gone. I get hungry, you know.
Don't look at me like that.
You had a bag of chips in there. We'll be gone by now.
I know you didn't know I had a bag of chips in there. There's a reason you didn't know I had a bag of chips in there. If you knew, it would have been gone by now. It's alright, they expire February 28th anyway.
So?
Just saying.
That has no effect.
Going back the same way I just came.
I really like
the thing
again.
Still up there, right?
Nope, broken. It tried for a second when she thought you fixed it, and then it failed again. And now it's just doing what it was doing before. It would actually look like it was going to. It's doing a campaign. It stops at 44%.
I'll have to redo it after my stream. Trying to install the game client on my spare laptop so my daughter can play with me. Giggity. She wants to play games with her daddy.
I do not.
She loves her daddy.
I just like the look of the game. Lava.
Let me know when it's done restarting.
I'm hungry. I got pasta. I gave you a crummy chips. See what I did there? The but I don't need your crummy chips.
Complain.
I'm out of drink.
No, 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 no.
I'm out of drink, Father.
No.
You don't care.
It's a whole bunch of water right there, right on your feet.
Water? I'm not drinking that.
What can I do for you?
Ostgeruth, please. Done yet. I see icons still flickering as they're loading in. Hey, it's Orion. I've never seen his bow before. I see it now. Light pollution. I can't see it. Alright, bow. That's his bow. Those are his arms and his feet. I've never seen his bow before because of light pollution in real life.
It's probably really dull anyway. It's probably not that bright. It's a little different, you can barely see it. Because it's so dull.
Thank you.
My horse is much slower.
We'll see if that restart fixed it.
quiet group tonight. Nobody's talked in 45 minutes in chat.
What do you need?
Apparently I won't be able to use that one, but...
May I help you?
Not until I can become a VIP anyway. Blueberries, strawberries, indigo ore, this... Hide, scroller, hide. The next one is in this direction. A tater. Maybe I can get me some tater stew later. I think I actually bought this location, the Troll Shaws. Gesundheit, daughter. I didn't have any taters in my inventory.
Taters.
Taters. Taters good, taters great, taters better on a date.
Father.
Huh. I'm a cheap date, I like fries. Oh, did my baby get jelly all over herself? That's why you shouldn't eat peanut butter and jelly sandwiches with your blankie.
You're not bleeding, so it's not what matters. It'll come
to sell my stuff and repair the other stuff. This is going to be the tough part, getting up there. No purples. Good, it's red. Oh, oh, oh. Come on, Boggy. Take care of him.
Boggy.
Boggy. Boggy Bog. Buggy Bug, good job. Red, why'd you have to hit him? Leave him alone. I guess it's better than hitting the bears. Big red mountain bears. Them there's some bears.
Thank you.
where server name is whatever servers you play on. You can actually list multiple ones if you want.
What do you need?
Sweet.
Sweet-eyed melon, how may I be of service?
Apparently there was a server and Silent Moor Stalker chasing me. I can't do. Well, maybe I can. It'll be interesting. Thank you. can make it to there, I can ride back out of here. I made it.
What can I do for you?
So now, I need to find the ruins. Find my way up into the ruins. These are reds. Wow, other than their massive amounts of HP compared to mine. Really? He regenerated? Try that again.
Well then, that was a battle. I didn't hardly get anything out of it. Apparently there's a lot of those here.
Thank you.
I'm getting out of here. Ooh, I didn't realize I still had extra life in there. Well, I guess it's open again. I should re-sign that up. Reconnect that. Do this and then head to Rivendell. Well, we've picked up 45% from 29 to 30.
How can I be of service?
See if I can ride to Rivendell. Took off half the dungeon. Excuse me.
into Rivendell we've gone. We've made the journey. At level 29 as a War Master. We made it 2/3 of the way into 30 doing it.
What do you need?
Oskaruth. Well, we've cleared the path all the way into there. But do we dare try to go to the Misty Mountains? That's like a level 40 zone, isn't it? 10 levels under. As it is, I'm 5 to 10 levels under for this area. Let me do this. Track nearby quests. Map. Patrol Shaws. It looks like Oskaruth would be a good place to go. Closest quests are there. Some ore to crank out. But I don't know that I want it to be a crafting stream, so. So I need 14, 15, 16,000 more experience. Looks like all my gear's at 75%. Jeweler. for... Actually, I can track those down there. So let me get rid of these up here. And just track the ores. And the scroll cases. And the gems.
What can I do for you? What do you need?
Greetings.
Greetings. Greetings. Why is that locked? Must have been an oopsie.
What do you need?
Just flat out cutting out on me now. Did something that I thought was going to help, but apparently it didn't. I had Forsaken Elder. See how drunk I can get. Let's chug 5 of these Forsaken Ales. I am quite merry. Apparently elves are tough. When it comes to drinking games. Hello! Welcome from Germany. Good morning. It's what, 5:15 in the morning there? 6:15? The early morning stream for you. Go, getting ready for work, watching a little LotRO stream. That's not good. Looks like he got bugged out. Defeat the Master of Ruins. Where's this Master of Ruins? Up on top, right? the right craft tools. Oh, that's right. Master of the Ruins is up over the other way. I'm not a scholar on this, lore master. So they're all talk to and deliver. Champions don't have races, so let's retreat. I can kill wargs, or I can go riding towards that direction and stop off and turn those in.
What do you need?
Take me towards Rivendell. And I'll hop off when I get over here. So 12 more percent, that's 5k more.
What do you need?
There's 2k.
How can I be of service?
And almost 2k.
How can I be of service?
There it is. Level 30. Woohoo, Wisdom and Counsel. I like that one. Gives me 50% of my hit points back. It's always a good thing. Through the zone here. Come on. Oh, my internet dropped out. Back. Hal, Gamgee, and Oatbarton. So, talk to Radagast, defeat goblins in the Lone Lands. Those are all over there. I'll stop in and pick them up after. I talk to Radagast, Deputy Osman, Mugwort, Frederick.
You need.
There we go.
Would you do something for me?
Returned, I see. This is dire news.
Ooh, I got my links.
I'll try to help you. If I can.
I think this is where I'm going to call it a stream. Call it a night. It's 12:37 a.m. for me, so it's time for me to go to bed. I will be on DDO stream on Tuesday morning for DDO Wiki Talk, and I expect I will be back next week at 9 p.m. on February 9th for the next episode of ShoeMaker Streams LotRO. Have a great night or day.